Hello, hello! Welcome to my streams. We are doing some retro stuff today. And build that. Properties. Are you going to find it? I mean, you see it there. And that's why. And I want to add image. Source retro wood source first time I've did a game on here that's not 16x9. There we go. Looks nice, yes. Okay. Playing this old GameCube game with our GameCube controller. But let's get started on this. I think I need to run through the first area first. See if I can't get a level up. Get some better items. But the second area is fairly difficult. So I'll say that off. Okay. I got a bad start.
Grandma's amazeball.
That's fine, Dave. I think I left. No, I didn't. These enemies on this one is fairly easy.
My grandma's amazeball.
Thank you. I actually played this quite a lot when I actually had it on the GameCube. I still own my original copy on the Dreamcast. Never did get to play it online, dude. If I remember right, they got some private servers I can actually connect this to with the use of a GameShark code. I don't fucking want all that. Right now I just kind of want the story. That way by the time Phantasy Star Online 2 actually hits the PC over here, I'll know what the hell happened. Let's see. Deal with them. I can get these boxes. Item I can't use. This one. Got a lot of them. And grab a couple more. Gotta go back and drop them off. Thank you. Yep. We are full on items. Sort. Automatic. Last bit. Artisan. Got better accuracy than the sword. Yeah, I think it was all the Discord bots going off. Baffy should drop down in here. Rio. Part 2 of the area now. Someone wants to play Animal Crossing. We'll do that after we... Since I started, I can get some items. What, Animal Crossing? This is an old Dreamcast game. So this game is gonna look real, real old. It was one of the first, well, kind of first. Online MMOs for consoles and stuff. I loved it back in the day, but I never did finish it. The Dreamcast one, the copy I had, was kind of busted. I got a new one now that's fine. But this is the GameCube one, and it's got both episode 1 and 2 on it, and more content. And I had the GameCube one. I'd got pretty far in it. And then it got stolen. I couldn't find another one. Randomly, we found one at GameStop. And unfortunately, we figured out why they traded in GameStop. PSO was awesome back in the day. So one day, we got... The last one we got... Something was wrong with the data on the disc. And anytime you would get to a boss room... the music would never load, and since it was constantly trying to load it, it says, hey, something's wrong here, redo the disc. And if you left it in there, it would just say you can't play no more and kick you out and you lose all your items, because you gotta get back to town to save, keep anything you got. And we got around it for the most part, except for a few key areas. Basically, since it was an emulated thing, if you open the disc tray and then like close it real fast, it would let you play for like a minute before it wanted to say it couldn't read something again. So you open it again, and you had to keep doing that to keep it to let you play through the boss room. It got aggravating. We eventually got rid of it. And when I hacked my Wii, I was trying to get it to work on there, and I burned a copy of this, but it would not load. The GameCube loader for the Wii did not support this game. At least at the time that I tried it, anyway. It might now. But I got it working on a computer. Just fine, so I ain't worried about it. Plus, like I said at the beginning of this, I might be able to get onto private servers if they're still up. I just have to look up how. Last time I checked, you just had to do a GameShark code. Yeah, I actually own the 1 and 2 Plus on the GameCube and Episode 3. They all got gone. I was very mad. Are we full on items again? Yep. I did too. Oh, brand. This saber. And I don't know. I can hit. Be able to do what I'm thinking. One is like we can. Kill the bear. Hey, this thing. I don't think I have to activate it again. I think it stays activated. Is in here. Not. Like. He's a trap. They're better than that. Yep. Wait. Oink. Okay. Are we already full again? Jesus Christ. Thirty items is not a lot. Yeah, 4+5. Dagger 4. I won, I'll take it. The heal the bar. Oh, it's not staying. Oh, I need that down, sweet. Ow.
Grandma playing
and we'll probably. Hoping I can get one of them special weapons. It'd be better than what I got. Ooh, rest of level 2. Okay. Oh. Yeah, to save, you gotta come all the way here and quit. Couldn't do that if the game kept crashing. Okay. This. Okay. What are we gonna play now? Oh, does everybody vote for Animal Crossing then? I mean, I ain't got nothing else to do tonight. I don't know why it ain't popping up. Okay, let's drag this back over. Fuck this over!
That Heavy Dirty Soul is a good one.
No cross is popping up over here. Not popping up. There we go. Okay.
I was so close. It was just in WWE and Madden, so it was in PlayStation.
Commands.
You said this is not rap, this is not hip hop.
I can't remember how to. Whoa, Wolf, got a question. Go there, bud. To have to just real quick.
Right, I love this them. One.
Oh yeah, I also got to redeem a code, so that too. Let me find my code. I don't have any chop. Worry. Hey. Okay. I should have a special item. Oh, the new update apparently too. I think tarantulas have quit spawning too, so we ain't gonna be able to make some. Go redeem it over here. I have no idea where I redeemed this item at. There we go. I had to buy them. Okay, let's go see if we can visit somebody's islands.
I thought you said done with that.
Why wanted me to play? Got nothing else to do on my island. Warwolf, I've got a question for you. You still there? many gold coins do you got on eShop? How many gold coins do you have on the eShop? At least got 600. I might send you something. You get some every time you buy a game on the eShop or if you redeem the cartridge. A lot of people forget to redeem the cartridges. Who is this? Tammy. Oh boy.
What? What?
Tammy's playing Animal Crossing.
Oh, you said Sam.
Hehehehe. Yeah, but you have games on it. Go get him some eggs. He made him a whole bamboo forest, didn't he? Oh, I got a clownfish. Sweet. Bet you ain't got no coins then. Oh, Eggs. Finally, another snapping termite. Pixie. Oh boy. I got booted. Wow. Okay. Thank you. Okay, let's see this one. Okay, Wolf, you got your switch ready? Wolf. Hey. I know you stood there. I sent you a code on Discord. And hardwood. Wow. Yeah, man. Happy birthmas. Oops, did not want to eat that. Hmm. I don't like that duck. Okay, guess we'll do some islands for tonight. do some random islands. Hey, Bamboo Island. Outside first. Are you happy, werewolf? 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 Then, no. Why not? Now you get to join in on the fun. I've seen you happy. I've seen you laugh your ass off. Oh, no, you might not. It's very chill. Like, there's nothing really to do. Run around and collect stuff. That's basically the only objective, is to live life. Very calming to me, though. Basically falling asleep playing it. Wee-wee. You're tanking. I will tell you, it takes a few days to get to the main part of the game. They kind of wall it off to make sure you're actually playing it before you can do too much. I think 3 or 4 days before a lot of it gets opened up. Now if you need help, I'm here. Quite as far as I should be, but far enough. I have not time skipped, so I have not cheated. Have all the fruit, so whenever you can start having visitors, I will try to save you a couple of each one so you can get all the fruit planted. And if you basically make a big old orchard of the non-native fruit, that'll be an easy way to get money early on. Giveaways next week for some of them games I got. I don't know which one to do though. Oh, did you grab your World War Z off of Epic Store? Yeah, I got that one. I'd redeem like 4 games off of it, honestly. I do want to check out World War Z. That was interesting when I first saw it. I just didn't want to pay the money for it. So I'm glad that they gave it away for free. I was waiting on a sale, but that's even better. Can craft. Side of bamboo is not going to put down. And it looks like the store is closed down for you. Give me. I might be good on bamboo for now. I got almost 2 whole stacks of regular dung stuff. Hey, the dump. What are you good at dumping about? What's updating? Not waste a coconut. Eggs for this. I really need to get back to Monster Hunter on my PC. I can hurry up and catch up. Hey, new recipe. But they are. Lovely. Make all those now. Throw them in the trash pile with the rest of them. As soon as I get you as a friend on Animal Crossing, I should be able to send you stuff too. If I have something that you want and I can get it, I can send it to you. That one's done. Oh yeah. Okay. Pop in storage what we want. Take a few things and head out to another island. Good. All my eggs. Left over in my wood, I'll probably put that. A lot of stuff you did. First. Hey. Must be funny day thing. Have enough earth egg yet. Gotta go after earth egg. Thank you. trash. I'll get sold. This is where I'll get more money out of them, but... I wish I had a turbo controller, it'd be a lot easier. Up any more duplicate DIYs, I thought get you on my list. I'll probably send them to you, Wolf, since you're behind by like 2 weeks. Get on to Sammy, dude. He said he wasn't gonna be playing this because it was the devil. I caught him in the act of playing it. That ain't the point. He said he wasn't gonna play it. And he was. How you doing today, Granger? You're catching all your egg fish? I need to play some of these ones I just got. Just bought at Chaos Code, I think it's called. Hold on, look what. Chaos Code. I got that one. I want to try out that one. I thought I did before, but I wasn't sure. That one I'm going to retry. The last time I played it, it was bad. Yeah, I need to take them soccer blossoms out and grab some of that stuff. Odd of you. Ah. He's got it now. He'll be able to play with you now. Go on your island and shake all your trees. I got another project going. I still have Bojangles left in it. Yeah, you can only eat pizza so many times. But you never want to see another pizza. Other fencing do we have? Be my best fence. Destroy all his trees. Thing. Put him around the island. They know you so well already, don't they? Thank you. I have a turtle. Or flying prisons. Place it right here, Dan. An actual present. They feel. I've caught this. This I have. I really wish I could sell them fin. Send them to people. I hate all the egg stuff so far. It all looks stupid. Oh, figured out a way to get rid of the fencing. I think as soon as I get the terraforming stuff, we're gonna really change this island slowly. It's like a shopping district up at the top. Neighborhood over here. Or over there somewhere. Campground area. Like, complete campground area. Move the river around. Make it easier to traverse. We need to take the recipes off of there after you get them. Bones and I own it. Need a rock. 30 of them parts? That's a lot. Three-star rating. KK Slider tomorrow. Last island, and I'll call it quits for you. Night Granger. Okay. Yep. Let me eat, ain't it? I'll have to keep. And then move. Yeah, it's auto. An egg, but it ain't very valuable either. Okay. First day. Best thing to do on the first day is try to go ahead and get them miles bid to pay off your tents. I got a bottle down. Nice, you have more golden nuggets. That's many of them. There. I don't know how many of my bricks are. I gotta get close to. When did you end up calling your island wolf? Got that far at least. Okay. I think that is it for tonight. Thank you for joining me, Wolf Granger. I thank you too, even though you're not here anymore. Don't know if I'll stream tomorrow. We are off. I might have to do something. I'll find out. I still don't know what I would stream though. Good night all. Until next time, everybody have fun.